got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I wanted to get this to you the other day, and actually, it's been such a hectic week, I wasn't able to. But I want to make you aware of this award ceremony for Mark Schmitner. If you don't know about Mark Schmitner, I'm going to bring you over here to a post so we can educate you a little bit. Mark was a jury nullification activist. He was basically informing jurors of their rights to acquit a defendant. If a law is unjust, you must acquit, irrelevant of whether the act was perpetrated or not. If there is a law that is unjust, you must acquit. Mark was making people aware of that, jurors. And so, in an essence, he was not just a jury nullification activist, but he was making us aware, that if we're going to get charged with something, we do have the hope that our peers would acquit us if it is unjust. And so we need people to know this because we need to look out for each other. So anyway, he's jailed for 145 days for handing out pamphlets outside of a courthouse. And there's a whole story behind it. The judge violated laws and set up his own supposed free speech zone, which is just bullshit. You don't set up zones to have free speech. So anyhow, I'm going to link you to this post so you can read up more about it. But anyway, this is a Facebook page. I'm going to link you to this. And as it says in front of you, on June 27th at 11:55 in the courtyard of the Orange County Courthouse, Mark Edward Schmitner will be presented with the Sir Thomas More Martyr for Liberty Award by the Florida Liberty Project, a not-for-profit charity dedicated to constitutionally limited government and individual rights and liberties. The event is contingent on approval of any required permits, and if approved, this event will begin promptly at 11:55. So, you know, we're still waiting to see if the Orange County will allow this, and they damn well better as far as I'm concerned. And actually, I've got to go ahead and join the group, although I can't go, and I did, I'll show you here just so you know that I did say this. I had put on here the other day that I couldn't go, but that I would put this to YouTube. And this was a few days ago, maybe even a week ago. Yeah, it was on May 4th. So about a week ago, I forgot to get to this the next day. But still plenty of time, folks. So please, I'm going to link you to this Facebook. Go ahead and join it and invite your friends, even if you can't go, just to show support. And so that other people on Facebook who may be able to go can see that you are taking part. So, Mark deserves, there's 20 going right now. And in my opinion, Mark deserves much more than that. He was fighting the powers that be for truth and information, and he was jailed for it. So, I mean, if we can't gather in his honor, I mean, he's serving time for me as far as I'm concerned. And I wish I had the time to shoot down there and take part in this. But maybe you can, and certainly share this to anybody that you think may be able to attend. So anyway, the two links that I showed you will be below. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.